10:30 last night, a 16-year-old boy was shot in the Little Village neighborhood. He was in the south end of the 2600 block of South Trumbull. Police said that he was walking and somebody pulled up alongside him, got out of the passenger side of a van, walked up and shot him in the head. The shooter got back in the van and fled. The boy was taken to Mount Sinai Hospital in critical condition. He's still there this morning, we're told, and no one is in custody. There was another shooting just after 2 a.m. at a Red Line stop in the Uptown neighborhood. Police said a 21-year-old man was shot at the Argyle station, which is about 1100 West Argyle. He was found at the Lawrence Avenue stop with a gunshot wound to his shoulder and taken to Advocate Illinois Masonic Medical Center. Now, after they found him, the train took off, and police later had to go to 95th Street to process the crime scene. They found dried blood next to where the train operator works, inside one of the cars, and that, you know, processed the crime scene down in the CTA yard. No one is in custody for that shooting either.